I chose Nat Sherman because the venue to me was the height in masculinity and one of the ultimate places to represent the collection, which is dedicated to jazz. And to me, it was a smoky bar with incredible music playing, and Nat Sherman represented that to me. Something that was a very mid-20th century. I wanted that feeling in the collection because the collection emulates that. It was inspired by jazz legends of the 20th century, and I wanted it to say that. I mixed traditional fabrics with some unique fabrics. For instance, I'll use Scotch tweeds and herringbones, but I mix them with boucles that are normally used for women's wear because basically I wanted to show something that seemed like it was a classic, but done with a twist. Well, I started by working for European designers. Started working for Gianni Versace. My last job in high fashion, working for a corporation, was working for Chanel.
Reese, an old friend of mine for many years and a fantastic menswear designer, makes beautiful clothes, well-tailored, beautiful fabrics, and the best quality ever. Can't wait to see the collection.